Okay, now look at the picture and use already to make a sentence.
He already eaten dinners.
Try again.
He already eaten dinner.
For a perfect verb, what's the be verb?
Be verb. He was.
For a perfect verb. Perfect.
He has.
Right, so try again with that.
He has already eaten dinners.
Good, okay, now next one. Use yet to make a sentence.
He hasn't cleaned his desk yet.
Good. Okay, now how long have you taught French?
I have taught French for 6 years.
How long has she had a cat?
She has a cat since month.
This is a verb, remember? So
she has a cat.
This is the verb though. If this is the verb, what do you do? She
has.
Where's the be verb? You have the verb and the be verb. So she
is.
This is the main verb. Main verb, right? So what do? You add the be verb here. What is the be verb?
She.
What's the be verb? She
was.
Perfect verb.
She.
You use the be verb here too. What's the same be verb? She
has had
a cat. Okay, try again. How long has she had a cat?
She has had a cat since May.
Okay, how long has she been waiting?
She has been waiting for 50 minutes. 15 minutes.
Good, okay. What can you read for me?
Thank you so much for the new bicycle. My old bike was much too small for me, but this new one is just right. Blue is my favorite color, and I love the red strap. The shiny basket on the phone is very continuous.
Try again. Sound it out.
Convenient.
I
use it when I go shopping in the mall with my friends. Or when we go for a picnic in the park, when I serve the bug under the Christmas tree, I couldn't believe it was a bug.
I thought
it was too tiny to be a bug. Mom and Dad, did you?
Oh, you had it before. What was it? Ha ha ha.
Left. And ring. And when I look in the box, I saw the bag was a was in pencil. Pencil. Pencils. Pencils. Mom and I put it together the day after Christmas. As soon as we finished, I got on it and rode all around town. Then I was two, and I went to the store and bought cookies and put them in the bucket to bring home. Now all my friends want a new bike like me, like mine.
Mm-hmm.
Even email.
Mm-hmm.
Emily and Kevin for us to talk a lot. Take a ride on it. I'll bring my bike when we come to visit you. Visit you in the spring. Maybe we can go for a ride in the country together.